Welcome to the 100 Season 2 Episode 2 Review, Rubicon. In our last episode, Clarke stepped up in her new leadership role against Abby's wishes. Jasper confronted Wallace about Monty, but then his son has sickened over. And this guy, he is Joffrey 2.0 in a certain way. Now, this was a very, very dark and sad episode because a lot of things happened in this episode that are totally tragic. And I mean a lot of things happened. So let's start, people. Story for this episode. Tensions between Clarke and Abby come to a head after Clarke crosses the line. Raven helps Bellamy navigate Mount Weather. Jaha and Murphy encounter a stranger who may not be what she seems. Octavia is prepared to fight for someone she loves. And meanwhile, things reach a breaking point at Mount Weather. Oh boy. Thoughts about this episode? Now, for what I can tell, in that this was a very shocking and heartbreaking episode because we saw at the end what the new president of Mount Weather is capable of. And thanks to Bellamy, events are being set in motion with a group, and that was taken in by President Wallace, or should I say ex-president. And now, the title Rubicon is potentially a reference to crossing the Rubicon, which is a saying that means a point of no return. Historically, it was the start of Caesar's Civil War, referring to Jaha and Murphy's hunt for the City of Light, or even the group's escape from Mount Weather. I like how the episode fits the title in this one. The story, of course. So finally, to wrap this up, we have seen what Cage Wallace is capable of. And like I said at the beginning, he is Joffrey Baratheon 2.0. Tyrannical, ruthless, and a complete psychopath. My final score for this episode is a B+. God bless and enjoy the show, people.